There's been lots of turnover since Jordan left. There are 8 players on this team who have never played with Kyrie before. So that could and probably will affect their on-court chemistry. There's still a lot for Jordan and these Bulls to get reaccustomed to. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, David. 8 guys. Mike is a significant chunk of the bench, isn't it?
A lot of trust that needs to be built there. And they can't have it done in just 4 games. So it might be a factor tonight.
Something the Bears watching. For sure. So the Bulls 5 right now. Purdue is out there with Tony Kukoc. Then there's Pippen. Then it's B.J. Armstrong. And it's Jordan in at the 2 spot. And since his return to Chicago, Jordan, the record continues to climb for Michael Jordan.
How about that for a response? Gotta love seeing MJ fire back with a 3 of his own.
Harper the pass to Bobby. Ewing kicks to Starks. Fires the 3. Chicago grabs the miss. Well, Clark, it seems so far in this game, Jordan has been able to outwork Starks' defensive efforts.
Yeah, I agree with you there. He seems to be just one step ahead, really sharp. Starks might end up regretting making it known that he thought he could tie up MJ.
He'll challenge him the whole way, you know that.
Yeah, he's a fighter.
Pass to Bonner. And here is Harper. There's the triple. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Pass to Pippen. Outside for Jordan. That falls. Nice feed that time from Scottie Pippen. Pippen's got 6 assists here tonight. Bulls seem to be doing everything, Mike, they can to silence this New York crowd.
Yeah, if these fans are bothering them, they're doing a great job hiding it. And nothing shuts up a crowd like the opposing team having control of the game.
And they've got control right now. Just 4 to shoot. Starks dishes to Oakley. New York missing again. Armstrong against Starks. Another 3 for Chicago. Armstrong.
Coming out of halftime, they're on an absolute tear.
And I don't know what was said in that locker room, but it's working.
Purdue against Ewing.
2 minutes remaining in the third.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Jordan. And we have to take another glance at that powerful rejection.
An emphatic rejection that was. Boy, you've got to appreciate that kind of forceful in-your-face defense.
A different look for New York. Smith checked in for Oakland. Davis is subbed in for John Starks. Wennington is checked in for Chicago. .158 left here in the third quarter. And looks like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
It's not that hard to spot an illegal screen.
Most of the time, an easy call for the officials.
Williams, he's checked in for Ewing. Chicago also making some changes. Blunt, he's checked in for Kukoc. And Kerr subbed in for Armstrong.
You know, I gotta say, Michael Jordan has looked good since making his return to the league. Generally speaking, we just weren't really sure what we could expect from him.
And it's Michael Jordan, coach, who has looked firmly in control in the back half of this game.
Meanwhile, Ewing has kind of been diminished out there. Not much of a contest right now between these two stars.
Harper, no good. You know, Clark, Jordan has had to get back up to speed since returning to the NBA.
No doubt about it. Only 7 for 28 from the floor. In his first game back, clearly some rust there, and it ended up being a loss, but he's bounced back and is looking more and more like the MJ we remember now.
Well said. Williams finds Davis. And here's Harper from the arc. New York, no good that time either.
Tried to answer right back with a 3 of his own, but not that time. These are 2 teams we've seen clash many times, including when the Knicks defeated the Bulls in last year's playoffs. A fiercely competitive series.
Outside, Davis. Back to Harper. Shot clock at six. Here is Bottom, defended by Pippen. And it's Davis missing.
They desperately need something to fall.
Well, they're on the wrong side of a big run. Never a good feeling.
Kerr, the pass to Jordan. Back to Kerr. Bulls moving the ball around. Kicks to Jordan. Kerr dishes to Jordan. Kerr outside. Lets it go from deep. And it's in. Here's the buzzer beater.
That run punctuated by the big trifecta. They're on fire.
And so it's the Chicago Bulls, able to put on a show for the ages. They've been playing. Welcome, everyone, for the fourth quarter here in New York. It's been a great game here today so far, with the Knicks going up against the Bulls, with all eyes on the returning Michael Jordan. So it's Chicago now.
As we get into the home stretch here, the question of whether or not Jordan has his legs back is a little more important.
Three-pointers clearly the difference for them here in the second half.
Tough to guard a whole team from beyond the arc. They've got it going.
Smith is out there with Williams. Then it's Anthony. Then it's Williams. And it's Davis in at the two. That's the five for New York right now. Here's Kerr for three. And the Bulls, another three. But Clark, in a competitive game, Jordan might just have to tough it out on the floor.
You know, some guys think the only way to get in real basketball shape is to play the games, and I'm in that camp. And certainly if that's true, then Jordan probably wants to get as much action as he can since he's looking to get playoff ready.
And I know he cannot wait. Clark, you look back at the course of this game. Starks has not been able to impact Michael Jordan's game as much, I think, as he would have liked.
Hey, it's pretty elementary. Trying to defend and stop Jordan and keep him from being effective is a hard thing to do, even if Jordan is a little off his game and maybe rusty. MJ's been able to tough it out no matter what kind of defense Starks has provided.
What a testament to Jordan's talent. From deep, Jordan drains it from beyond
Michael
the arc.
Jordan.
Jordan's got 9 points now in just the second half.
This New York crowd has been quieted down. Jordan single-handedly responsible for that.
Anthony kicks to Davis. Back to Anthony. Left side, Williams. Down to five on the shot clock. New York needs to get off a shot. And it's Davis missing. Coach, you know, the Bulls really did a solid job chasing Starks off the perimeter in this game.
Terrific defensive pressure to limit his output from range. Chicago knew that was part of Starks' game that they wanted to target. And they've managed to shut it down effectively.
You bet they did. Outside, Williams. Smith outside. Pass to Davis. Williams dishes to Smith. And here's Anthony from the arc. New York missing again. Here's Chicago. Good momentum. 14 straight points for three. Kerr, another three for Chicago.
Here in this fourth quarter, it has been all about the three-point shot for them.
Absolutely making it rain. And there's no better time to pick up points in a hurry.
Bulls foul. Corey Blunt.
Oakley, he's checked in for New York. Christie comes in for Hubert Davis. And the Bulls making a change here as well. Longley's checked in. The Knicks now. Nothing doing offensively yet for them in the fourth. Anthony, the pass to Williams. Shot clock at five. Shoots the three. The shot's good from Christie.
Super effective shooter from downtown. I like seeing Christie fire away with confidence.
Here's Kerr for three. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan.
3-point goal.
Jordan's got 4 assists in the game. And Mike, they've been careless with the ball tonight. That's hurt them.
Lack of focus, lack of discipline. They're better than this.
And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
Jump ball.
And here are the Knicks now. There's a minute 40 left in the fourth quarter of this one. And the Bulls, another 3.
How about the distance on that one? Kerr's range knows no bounds.
Knocked loose. It's stolen by Kerr. And here comes the break. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
They're not just on fire. Nothing is getting in their way on offense.
It's practically supernatural. The defense is trying everything.
Poked away, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Knicks will retain possession.
New York ball.
Simpkins, he's checked in for Chicago.
The floor for
Harper comes in for Buschler.
Dickie Simpkins, Ron Harper.
We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Williams kicks to Anthony. And the pass to Christie. 6 on the shot clock. Back to Anthony. Over Kerr. Got a piece of it. And he recovers it. And the Knicks miss again. Dishes it to Harper. That's good. And so Kerr with the assist.
That should put a stamp on this one.
Great way to close out a victory.
And Anthony's got the ball here for New York. Pass to Christie. Now Williams. Some nice passing by New York here. Williams scanning the floor. They need this. Chicago grabs the miss. Kerr outside. Let's it go with a 3. And the Bulls, another 3.
Hey, Kerr not playing a complimentary secondary role tonight. His offense has been front and center. Marquee for him.
That's tipped. Pass to Simpkins. Oakley living up to his reputation. A hard foul that time.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Bulls.
And he can't get the first one.
At the line. 2 shots.
And he sinks the second. And so, Mike, the Bulls come out a winner here tonight. A big victory for them against the Knicks.
And a triumphant return to New York City for Michael Jordan. Just a regular season contest. But having MJ back in the building certainly made this one feel special.
Clark, do you think this registers as an especially tough loss for the Knicks?
No question about it, Kevin. Always hard to lose a game at home. But you got to put it behind you. I know they're thinking ahead, and they'll look to handle business next time out.
Yeah, they think they're going to rebound, I'm sure.
just like the South.
Y'all do not know me, I shoot like I'm Kobe. That boy really tough on his dozy though. I keep a in no OVO. I ain't but nothing, just have my portfolio. Really come from a block where they boy, the ain't no goalie, bro. Say you about what you claiming and show me though. You going tryna toe-to-toe, trench kit, gotta run it up. If you thinking I'ma lose, then you never Papa jumping them is ooh, belly buttercup. Youngin' on my city, keep it smooth, just to sum it up. No security, you see me, but that doing it, that's why I VVS is jumping wild, it's like a mosh pit. Really not, but I'm moving like I'm hot. Legal money coming and I started off. True to everything I did, it's really no flogging. All my been going up, no dodging. And I'ma keep on coming with the heat, I'm hogging. Trench cake, glitter on the piece, stop sobbing. And it defeats my noggin. If that ain't really your beat, stop siding. Say you try to run in these streets, stop hiding. Huh? Run it up, run it up, run it up. Real cause they be on that funny stuff. Rich and money, my wrist me on. I done came way too far, I can it up. I got be honest with us. Hearing all walk inside, I be know the haters mad, they got enough of us. Run it up, 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 run it up. Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. Who love me, I run it up. What the you gonna tell me my money? I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Double up, run it up, Lamborghini with the. Got them bands and I'm flexing, hold my muscle up. I'ma stand on the business when it's time to. I get paper in the morning when I'm waking up. Make my. Put my rest in the wall, now it's growing rust. Diamond chain get this swinging, they know it's us. They know it's me. Pinky ring get this singing like Jodeci. Double R and it came with a notary. I see stars, I'm a star like it's supposed to be. Only way I can go to sleep. When my needed me, bought 100 P. Paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her and some double C. I'm up, kicking my like I won the World Cup. Kick it. Baby girl need a crush. Hunters keep coming, you know that's a must. If you talking money, then we can discuss.
Run it out, 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 run it out. I just stack up that money, I run it out. But who love me, I run it out. They gon' tell me my money, I run it out, run it out, run it out.
I've been running that money up, putting on. Ain't no end to this trend, it's a marathon. Different breed, I might bust down a herringbone. Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. It look like the mall. My ethical draw. Earrings 150, I'm. Why buy the Daytona, been in the corner. Them and rentals to tag Arizona. Ain't getting no diploma. The freshest dude in the schoolhouse. You went took the smooth route. Now my pockets look too stout. Never enough, man, I gotta go get some up. Go buy me a Tesla cup. Now I'm on the chart, so I'm running up screens. My still got what you need, though. Built my name from the ground, I ain't had no help. It's just me versus me beefing with myself. It was time I woke them up, they overslept. Run it up, still ain't out of breath.
Run it up, 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 run it up. Run it up, 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 run it up.